Let's draw the Lewis structure for OF2. This is oxygen difluoride. So the first thing we do with Lewis structures, we find the total number of valence electrons for the OF2 molecule here. So the periodic table can help us do that. So we find oxygen right here on the periodic table. That's in group 16, sometimes called 6A. It has 6 valence electrons. And then for fluorine, that's right here. That's in group 17, sometimes called 7A. 7 valence electrons, we have 2 fluorine atoms. So 6 plus 14, that gives us a total of 20 valence electrons for the OF2 Lewis structure. So we'll put the least electronegative element in the center. Fluorine's the most electronegative element on the periodic table. So oxygen, that goes in the center. And then we'll put a fluorine atom on either side. Next, we'll put a pair of electrons between the atoms, and that's going to form our chemical bond. So this forms a chemical bond between the oxygen and the fluorine. It's a covalent bond. Then we'll complete the octets on the outside atoms first. Those are the fluorines, so they need 8 valence electrons each. So far, we've used 16 valence electrons. The fluorines have octets, but the oxygen, it only has 2 plus 2, 4 valence electrons. Remember, we have 20 total valence electrons. So we have 4 more valence electrons. We'll put those on the oxygen. Now the fluorines, they have octets, and the oxygen, it has an octet as well. And we've used all 20 valence electrons. So this is the Lewis structure for OF2, oxygen difluoride. Do note that this would have a bent molecular geometry because the lone pairs would push the fluorine atoms down. That would give us a bent molecular geometry. This is Dr. B with the Lewis structure for OF2, oxygen difluoride. Thanks for watching.